So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read. Feel like pina coladas, getting caught in the rain. If you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain. Feel like making love at midnight, in the dunes of the Cape. Then I'm the lady you've looked for, write to me and escape. I didn't think about my lady, I know that sounds kind of mean. But me and my lady had fallen into the same old dull routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad. And though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad. You sound like pina coladas, and getting caught in the rain. I'm not much into health food, I am into champagne. I've got to meet you by tomorrow, and cut through all this red tape. At the Cooperoo Bowls Club, we'll plan our escape. So I waited with high hopes, and she walked in the place. I knew a smile in an instant, I knew the curves of her face. It was my own lovely lady, and she said, oh, it's you. Then we laughed for a moment, and I said I never knew that I like pina coladas, and getting caught in the rain, and the feel of the ocean, and the taste of champagne. That you like making love at midnight, in the dunes of the Cape. You're the lady I've looked for, come with me and escape.